Hey guys, welcome to the second vlog documenting the making of Open the Door. This time I want to introduce you to a few friends that helped me out by lending their voices to the characters in the film. So here are some outtakes and clips of the voice recording process. None of these guys had ever done voice acting before, but they all did a wonderful job on the day, and I think we all had a good time doing it. Yeah, I'd like to thank everyone who took part. From the bottom of my heart, thank you very, very much. This project would have been sunk without you.
Cheers for doing this, man.
My pleasure.
Okay, you ready?
Why did they take them all off?
Very good. Next.
Peace down!
Genuine tears. What do you want?
And do it next time, okay?
Sorry, darling, we don't have any with us. Maybe your dad will bring some from the old house with our stuff from the old house.
It's time to relax.
That's cool, man, but you don't sound Scottish at all.
What's going on?
That sounds Scottish. That's a good accent, man. See what you said there.
A long wooden bookshelf choked with books hugs the far wall. The door opens and Dawn steps inside and flips on the lights. Jack follows her inside. Wherever she's going, she's turning on lights. And leaving darkness behind us. It's like, wherever you guys are, there's light.
Okay, right, you do great, okay? Just get it right or I'll kill you.
Why is the floor sticky?
That's brilliant.
I love you both so much. See you soon.
I think that's my virus database update.
Okay.
It wasn't actually recording last time. Weird.
You probably used the wood for something strange. Maybe stakes to kill vampires with, or a yeti pen or something. Then 5 or 6 years... No.
Let's go.
I dragged that box out somewhere sunny and burn it.
Okay, we'll try Cockney.
I can do that.
Glaswegian actor, you can only act in Cockney.
Never say you don't come.
That box out somewhere sunny and warm. Oh, what?
Okay, come on. Okay. You're being watched by millions of people. You're being watched at least by my mum.
Dawn, damn it. I know it's early, but it's big. I know it's early, but this is big. Okay. Dawn.
Shut up. Really good. One more time.
Well, we're meant to have magical powers of protection. Grandad was a big believer in all that.
Brilliant. Good job. What's next?
Dawn, you there? Damn it! I know it's about...
You'll have to make do with straight hot chocolate.
Straight hot chocolate.
You can say it when it's better.
Straight hot chocolate.
You strain the chocolate, not the straight.
Straight hot chocolate.
It's a lot of tea. I drag that box out somewhere sunny and burn it.
Oh,
that's what it should be like.
Right. I drag that box out somewhere sunny.
That's alright,
it's
alright.
Like really, really big.
We don't have any with us. Maybe your dad will bring some tomorrow with all our stuff from the old house. Until then, you just need to make do with straight hot chocolate.
I was distressed in the right place, congratulations.
And we're sunny and burn it.
Yeah. I'm just trying to learn not to cross the word big now.
Come on!
Right, let's go! Go on, go!
I dragged that box out somewhere sunny and burn it.
Snoozing is like cruising. Don't want to be cruising. I'll change the station. I'll pull over to the next track, send you to the land of God. Time to do it.
Oh, that was really good, man! Wow. That was really good! That was awesome up to that point.
It's like, the whole of track 13 is just this one line.
Yeah, so like really just to yourself.
Yeah, we're gonna have to sort that out, aren't we? Or, you know, kind of just very internalized.
Not really.
yet.
Yeah, we're gonna have to sort that out, aren't we?
That was really good.
Out somewhere sunny and burning.
What was that pause? I drag that box. Out somewhere sunny and burning.
It wasn't in my. You labored it.
I'd drag that box out somewhere sunny and burn it.
That was it. That's brilliant. Brilliant.
This is me. The best radio DJ on the planet.
Okay, go.
Now listen, don't be fooled by anything you see in here. Grandad made his money by acquiring and selling some very odd things. This is where he kept his collection. They're not real, okay? I don't want you getting nightmares.
Just the last part.
Right. Game play. Upon your act course.
I won't. This stuff isn't junk, Mum. It's awesome.
Don't want to be cruising, so change the station or pull over for the next track to send you to the land of not. Time to relax.
High five, man.
Babe!
You did see it, yeah.
Yeah, right, you win this round.
Yeah.
I'll get you in the next level. you need to say it while crying and eating. What are we doing here, Esther?
We are doing hair covering face. Far, far away. Very rare. You're so beautiful.
Right. That was really good. Good job.
Mark and I have just recorded his parts for Open the Door. He's done all his Jack parts fantastically well.
Well, we're just mixing down some stuff in this tiny little laptop.
Don't scream, darling. Don't scream. Look at me. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you in every way. And I'm so sorry I made you come.
Good.
You enjoy it?
Yep.
Yeah. You did really well.
It's alright, Donnie. We'll keep the wolf in the door. It's not that bad. We'll be okay.
That's excellent. Brilliant. Perfect.
Good.
Right, so let's wrap that page.
It's not easy, it's acting malarkey.
You did a really great job. Fantastic. High five, come on.
Mom!
I'm here, darling. It's okay.
Not joking.
Don't listen to him, Jack. You don't scare me. You're not even real. Oh! No! Let it go!